gentlemen of the press, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Rivers people. PDP remains grateful. The outcome of the governorship and state assembly election of March 9, 2019 proved the love the people of River State have for our beloved party, the People's Democratic Party, PDP. You showed unparalleled love for our party by voting all the way for Governor Ezewonwike and all our candidates for the National and State House of Assembly. The result from all polling units and constituencies where the elections were concluded have confirmed and reaffirmed to us that Rivers State is PDP, that PDP is our way of life in Rivers State. You have once again reposed your total confidence in our party. As the chairman of the People's Democratic Party, Rivers State, I wish to express and convey the gratitude of our party to the people of Rivers State for this wonderful show of love and support for our governorship candidate, Chief Barrister of Ezewonwike, and the State Assembly candidates. I congratulate all PDP State House Assembly candidates who were declared duly elected by INEC to represent their respective constituency by Rivers people. With 26 state constituency already declared by INEC for PDP across the state, it is crystal clear that our governor, His Excellency Eze Ezewonwike, CON, GSSROS, POS, has been re-elected by the good people of River State. Especially, I thank the good people of River State for electing the following: Honorable Sam Oge, representing Emoha; Honorable Azuru Obara, Port Harcourt Constituency 3; Honorable Michael Chinda, Obiabo Constituency 2; Honorable Martins Amehule, Obiabo Constituency 1; Honorable Kelechi Nwogu, Amuma; Honorable Edison Ehie Edison, Ahuda East Constituency 2; Honorable Adoyediri Opobo Nkoro; Right Honorable Ikunye Ibani Andoni; Honorable Ayakwo Christian Onega Constituency 1; Honorable Anselm Ogugwa Ikwere Local Government; Honorable Smart Adoki Port Harcourt Constituency 1; Honorable Enemi Alabo George Asai Toro Constituency 2; Honorable Abie Blessing People Boni; Honorable Chibudom Izo Ahuda East Constituency 1; Honorable Granville Wellington Asai Toro Constituency 1; Honorable Nathaniel Elendu Owaji Onega Constituency 2; Right Honorable Evans BP Ogubolo; Honorable Wami Solomon Chile Port Harcourt Constituency 1; Honorable Linda Stewart Okrika; Honorable Matthew DK Tai; Honorable Tony Ejogo Eche Constituency 2; Honorable Nana Opurum Eche Constituency 1; Honorable Major Jack Akotoro Constituency 1; Honorable Opuedu Lolo Isaiah Akotoro Constituency 2; Honorable Afoji Igwe Eleme; and Honorable Anthony Sobreko Degema Constituency. Let me also congratulate our national lawmakers who emerged victorious at the February 23, 2019 Presidential and National Assembly elections. Honorable Barry Mpigi, Senator-elect, River South East; Honorable Dum Deko, Kana Federal Constituency; Honorable Fora Dagogo, Degema Boni Federal Constituency; Honorable Uchen Namobi, Onega Ahuda West Federal Constituency; Honorable Solomon Bob, Abua Odual, Ahuda East Federal Constituency; Honorable Logomi Abiente, Obumankoro Andoni Federal Constituency; Honorable Boniface Emerengwa, Ikwere Emoha Federal Constituency; Honorable Chizom Dike Eleme Oyibo Tai Federal Constituency; Honorable Oke Chinda, Obiabo Federal Constituency; Honorable Chinyere Igwe, Port Harcourt Federal Constituency 1; Honorable Ken Chikere, Port Harcourt Federal Constituency 2; Honorable Ephraim Uzi, Eche Amuma Federal Constituency, Honorable Brad Gogo, Okereka Okubolo Federal Constituency, Honorable Boma Goodell, Asaretoro Akutoro Federal Constituency. So far from the results released by INEC for the National Assembly, we have recorded 14, YAAC / APC have recorded nothing. In the State House of Assembly, our party have recorded so far from the result released by INEC 26 State House of Assembly, while the AAC flag APC have recorded nothing. With this, does it not show you that our governor is already re-elected? I wish to assure you that from the results so far declared at the unit across the state and the remaining PDP candidates, including His Excellency Dr. Sekibo, Honorable Betty Apiafi, will also be elected on the strength of your votes. The victories of February 23rd and March 9, 2019 are victories for all Rivers people. By voting massively for PDP, Rivers people choose freedom, performance, and merit over political gangsterism, impudence, and impunity. You courageously stood your ground despite the arrest, harassment, violence, and horrific onslaught on our dear democratic rights by the combined gang of renegade soldiers and federal SARS personnel. I want to assure the good people of River State that PDP will not take your support for granted. Therefore, as you await the official declaration by INEC that our governorship candidate, His Excellency Nyesom Ezeonwike, has been duly re-elected in line with the people's vote and overwhelming wishes, and all the good people of River State to remain vigilant and continue to support our great party. Be assured that the second term of Governor Nyesom Ezeonwike will generate more people-oriented projects and programs for the good and development of Rivers people. Once again, I thank the people of Rivers State for overwhelmingly voting for PDP during the governorship and State House of Assembly election. We are grateful. Rivers State is PDP. Rivers State will remain PDP. Thank you, and God bless you. I'm very grateful, and I want to say and sing to the glory of God, we are victorious.
Lord, we are victorious. Glory be to God, who has given us victory, victory. We are victorious. Oh, we are victorious. Glory be to God, who has given us victory.
Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. We are happy, we are happy. God has done it again for us. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you. Mother, congratulations. Congratulations. Let me congratulate our members.